and let's receive tea and the gospel revelations. Amen.